A man was arrested after he was accused of attacking a bar worker in the Oregon District. Dwan Lewis faces assault charges tonight. Police were called to Ned Pepper's early this morning. That's where employees say they kicked Lewis out of the bar for causing a scene and punching a worker in the face. Police say Lewis was uncooperative and he was later booked into jail.